Alrighty, everybody. Heroic Halls of Valor. Getting into it. And for those of you shooting in live, my last dungeon, my last anything of the day, especially this place, I don't really like this place. This and Eye of Ashar are way too long of a dungeon. Yeah, there's so many grinds in Legion. I have a list, so that's what's keeping me sane in Legion right now, is a list of things to do. I'm doing it casually. Doing things casually right now, guys. Raiding, I'm just gonna have to get carried because I started in Legion late. There's just no way I'm gonna catch up in artifact power, but I'm gonna enjoy the game to my best of abilities. What I'm really having fun with is Overwatch. Overwatch is my thing right now. If there's anything I'm going hardcore in, it's goddamn Overwatch. I'm doing bits in that game too. I really love it. So much fun. But when it comes to Legion, I'm bringing back the casual. Okay, I'm not going to be stupid though and lay that in people's face. Okay, I got it out of everybody's face. I know PvE mechanic. I played the game for 11 years. I'm good. I'm sitting in it. But again, this is a heroic dungeon and none of these things do anything. It's a little backup from the group. Backup. Back up. Alright, give me a loot. Yeah, Overwatch is fun, bro. I'm liking Overwatch. That's some fun stuff. Alright, drop that there. Pop everything on this boss. Oh, on this boss. Dead, fam. Is it in the back? I see it in the back. Yeah, it's in the back. It's in the back. Okay, this is not going as... Oh, shit. I did not know about that in Heroic. Again, I haven't done Heroic Dungeons yet either. Because I got carried through Nighthold Heroic. I didn't need gear from any of these. So now I just feel like doing them. Yes, I know I could be doing them on Mythic and just get the free achievement for Heroic, but I want to experience. Just bear with me, guys. I just want to experience. Okay, get out of here. This is where the boots come in handy. All right, it's in the middle now. Good. Okay, when I say I'm good, it reminds me of that one SpongeBob episode. Yay. Alright, let's go ahead and loot. Oh, I got nothing. If I can get a legendary out of this. Ooh. I'll do another dungeon if I get a legendary. That's how much I don't want to do a dungeon. I know I'm not going to get a legendary. Two warlocks in this group? I'm always getting queued with double warlock. That double warlock combo. But yeah, I know I'm not going to get a legendary, so I know I'm not going to have to do another dungeon. I'm so tired, guys. You don't even know. I started so late because my family and I were watching a movie on TV, which we never do. We're watching The Rock. I don't know if you guys know that movie. It's an old movie. With Nicolas Cage and the British dude. Get the British dude's name already. I'm British, so I should know his name, but no, I know the American actor's name for it. And the British guy's way more... Wait, why are you dropping that on? What are you doing? It's a great movie, too. I liked it. I've seen it once before, but I didn't really remember it. It was when I was so little. Alright, cool. Trash done. For now. That there. What do you mean run another dungeon just in case? I thought you quit World of Warcraft, bro. Or in your head, did you quit World of Warcraft? And you might come back. I'm sitting in so much stuff, dude. Like, I don't even care. Really? Four bosses left. I mean, at least once you get through the first three bosses, the last two are, like, back-to-back. After just, like, a pack of trash. Pull everything, dude. What type of tank is this? Is your gear not that good or what? Mythic, dude, fucking pull thing, dude. What is this? The healer sucks? The healer sucks. God. What kind of group is this, dude? Pull everything. Pull everything! What are you doing to me? Ah, but for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Last dungeon of the day, doing Halls of Freaking Valor. But we live stream every single night, and we upload every single day. So for those of you tuning in, if you guys are down for some more content, stay tuned for tomorrow's live stream and tomorrow's uploads by subscribing to the channel. Yes, I pulled it. Thank you. Now I can AoE. Or if you guys got any questions right now, go ahead and post in the live stream chat. Or when this goes live onto my my YouTube channel, post in the comment section down below. Don't forget to check out the description box. A lot of good links down there. A lot of good links, guys. That social media, though. That social media life. I do giveaways on my social media accounts, by the way. Hitting you guys up. Oh, yeah. I got that, bro. Now I get why you said that. I feel like just pulling everything. Okay, these guys I can pull. I know I shouldn't have, but I'm pulling them. Why? Because I'm popping everything. I'm just... Oh, the healer just has to catch up, bro. Sorry. This is a heroic dungeon, fam. This isn't heroics back in Burning Crusade. Or vanilla. These are legit. This is easier than normal mode, bro. Normal mode dungeons in Legion are harder than heroics. I'll tell you that. Normal mode dungeons, you're hearing it now, are harder than heroic. Makes no sense. And it makes sense, the gear and the level differences, but still. Normals in Legion are harder than heroics in Legion. I miss Wrath of the Lich King, dude, so much. That was the stuff. That's when this game was at its peak. There was nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with Wrath of the Lich King. I could PvP and raid and still have time to do alts and get everything completed and have fun in a reasonable amount of time. And raid 6 days a week and still be able to complete alts and PvP on a main character. It was just... Everything was so good in Wrath of the Lich King. You complete things, it's over, and that's it. Except, Ice Crown Citadel lasted for 50 years, but I don't mind. Dude, they were, bro. Wrath of the Lich King, well, I remember back, well, Wrath of the Lich King, gear was a thing back then. Like, once you outgeared it, you could just face roll. But legit heroics in Wrath of the Lich King, when they were like, when you, the gear wasn't a issue, when gear was like making it difficult, Wrath of the Lich King heroics were pretty legit difficult. I mean, not really, but they were much more difficult than Mythic Pluses, yes. I'll agree with you on that. That was, I miss Wrath of the Lich King, though. That's when I had the most fun in this game. I'm in the bubble. Yeah, I'm in the bubble. A lot of people didn't like Mists of Pandaria. I actually did. A lot of people didn't like Cataclysm. I actually did. I didn't love them. If I was to put it in order, Wrath of the Lich King. Mists of Pandaria. No, Wrath of. What am I talking about? I'm not stupid. Wrath of the Lich King. Burning Crusade, Vanilla, Mist of Pandaria, Cataclysm, Legion, and Warlords of Draenor. Only thing killing me with Legion. Legion can go above everything. It's just the damn grinds are real. These grinds are next level annoying. The grinds kill me. The grinds make Legion, like, make me hate Legion. But I'm still gonna play the game. I've played for 11 years. I'm not stopping, guys. Wait, whoa. Lemon lime, bro. Lemon freaking lime. Trial of the Crusader was balls. Don't hate on my TOCs, bro. Don't hate on my TOCs. Why are you hating on TOC, fam? Who pulled? Why are you hating on TOC? Let me know. I actually loved it. It was 5 bosses. With no trash. And I got all the gear. Because my guild used the roll system. And I got all the gear because my guild used the roll system. I had the best luck of all times during the TOC days. I outgeared. I got a full set of gear in TOC before some people got 3 pieces or 2 pieces in TOC. My guild. I got all the gear. Right away. Right off the bat. But why are you hating on TOC, bro? I won't say it's the best raid, but it had no trash, so I loved it. I loved it, bro. Well, what was great about TOC was once we completed it so quick, because it lasted 6 months, it gave my guild the opportunity to go back to Old War and actually complete the hard modes. Some of the hard modes that we weren't able to do, and it also gave me a chance to level alts, and it also gave me a chance to PvP, and it also gave me a chance to go do dungeon achievements, and some achievements that I never did in Nexdramas. I mean, there's always things to do back in Wrath of the Lich King. That's what I love. That's kind of why I liked how spread out the raids were. Because there's just always something to do in Wrath of the Lich King. In Warlords of Draenor, that was just a terrible thing. That was just terrible. So I don't know what happened in Warlords, but the Blizzard struggled hard in that. Even the guy that gave me the tour at the Blizzard offices at Blizzard Entertainment said, he said, Warlords of Draenor, I'm quoting him on this, was shit. He said that legit word. I don't know the exact quote, but he said, yeah, we did a shit job of Warlords of Draenor. I agree with you on that. Because I told him my least favorite expansion was Warlords of Draenor. I don't know. He was just shit. When people fucking pull trash. What's up, Nico? What are you doing up, fam? What are you doing up, Nico? What are you doing up? Yeah, you could always do something else. I always like to kill bosses, complete raids on their highest difficulty. Back then it was heroic. And have a month or two of relaxation and going to go, oh, okay, no. Back then it was like 4 months or 3 months of freaking relaxation. But I got to go PvP. I got to go do other things on other characters. That's Wrath of the Lich King for you. It lasted so long. But there was so much extra stuff in the game that you could do. I loved it. Oh, okay. My final dungeon. Let's please complete this. Over there. Alright. You play Demon Hunter, bro. I want to level a Demon Hunter so damn bad. I did it on Alpha. And I did it on Beta. But I actually want a real Demon Hunter on Live. But the grind, bro. We're going back to the grind. The grind is too real in Legion. I hate it. It doesn't give you opportunities to go do other stuff in this game. But once I've completed, I am going pretty quickly though on my world quest grind and all that stuff, my class halls and everything. I'm actually getting really quick. Raiding, my guild carried me in raiding, so I'm happy for them for doing that. I agree with you, Lemon Lime. TOC was a raid that was just like, why? I don't disagree, but the only thing I looked at the positive from it, and it gave me opportunities to do stuff that I never did before in World of Warcraft. Next, my favorite raid is Wrath of the Lich King Naxxramas. That's when I had the most fun with my guilds. Naxxramas and Wrath of the Lich King. Original Nax, I didn't really get to partake in it because, yeah. But. Oh, hell no. You guys are getting freaking face rolled. I'm staying over here. But Naxxramas from Wrath of the Lich King was probably my favorite raid. As well as Ice Crown Citadel, just because of how much freaking storyline and everything there was into that. You play all the freaking gods, bro, Nico. You play the gods in this game. DKs, Demon Hunters, your hero classing it up, bro. But then you got a pally. I'll give you the pally love. What race is your paladin, bro? I need to know. Because I have a pally. There's only one race suitable for pally, mate. Only one race. Actually, no, there's two races. Depends on if you're Horde or Alliance. And I don't hate. I don't discriminate on Horde and Alliance. I play both. Alright, pull a boss, bro. Ready to destroy. Oh, wait. Damn it. Alright, 3 imps is enough. Oh, fuck me. I'm not even paying. Guys. You guys are getting leaped on. Don't run at me. Oh, there's 3 leaps in heroic. Oh, what a big difference that is. Normal mode, there's only 2. I can't look at chat right now, guys. I'm playing my boss. Heroic is hard. I'll look when we're done with this boss. What the hell are my dogs doing, dude? They keep freaking doing the weirdest sleeping patterns, or they sleep so freaking weird over here. Oh fuck, I ran into it. Yeah. Well, that's 3rd boss down. The next 2 are really pretty much one after the other. Oh, what did I just get? Artifact power. Alright, Dwarf Paladin, I'll give it to you, and the only reason is because of South Park Make Love Not Warcraft. I'll give you Dwarf Paladin. But the correct answer was goddamn humans on Alliance and Taurens on Horde. Don't hate on my Tauren Paladins, guys. Do not hate. I know they shouldn't be allowed, but I actually like Taurens, like Paladin. Yeah. Horns for Horde and humans for Alliance. It's all human paladins all day. But I'll give you Dwarf because of South Park Make Love Not Warcraft. Just giving you guys that. Just giving it to you out there, bro. I was not thinking of, oh, forgot. We didn't pull this trash. Usually my groups pull that trash. So you can just straight burst right in there. But nope. My group didn't do that. Alright, I didn't dismount. You can't hate. I didn't know that. Next time I'll know. But I'll be in Mythic Plus time. I'm never doing this again. Oh, wait, what? We can't. What are we doing? What are we doing? Hey, no. Fuck you, guys. I'm taking L's. Wait, can we not go? Oh, fuck. I'm going back. I'll help you guys. What happens if we go? Do they follow us? I'm assuming they follow us. That's probably why this group hasn't gone. Ooh, this is cool. Can I cast in this? Oh, what? I can't cast? I'm silenced. Oh, that sucks. I actually like being in that form. I like the speed boost. Alright, so why aren't we killing this one? Alright, we're almost done with Halls of Valor. I'm getting happy. I know about the beer, but I didn't. My group pulled, so I'm out, guys. I'm gonna go. We're almost done. Got like one more pack of trash, which is like a bunch of killable, soloable mini bosses, and then last two bosses. I get to go to sleep. Wake up late tomorrow. Good thing is, I'm not doing anything.
Well, that brought back some unpleasant memories.
Throughout your trials, you have demonstrated strength, skill, and intellect. Your cries of anguish.
Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? I need my freaking portal here. Did you really have to stop me from casting that? Just a portal, bro. See ya, Nico. And thank you very much for tuning in, bro. Alright, that's one down. Got three more to go.
I embrace the abyss.
Can we do all of them at the same time, please? I mean, is there a way to just talk to him and pull them all? Why aren't we talking to him?
Pull him.
Oh man, I wanted to pull out. This takes a bit too long. I don't think Blizzard knows how tired I am. They should just come in here with. I miss GM Island, dude. I'm bringing back the memories today in freaking my live stream. I miss GM Island. I miss not being able to fly and glitch through freaking mountains, glitch all the way to GM Island. I miss those days.
Where they failed, we will succeed.
Okay, cool. Okay, the last two always pull together. I miss being able to do exploration stuff back in the day, too. That was fun. Yeah, I figured it out. The exact same thing as it was on normal. On Alpha, it was different. On Alpha, you were able to pull all of them. You were able to just talk to all of them and pull them. But that wasn't a good thing, because this was not tuned on Alpha. Alright, so now it's just two bosses left, I believe. I believe that's a tank item. I'm not dealing with freaking. I don't deal with this. My guild even knows I don't deal with things. But they always give me things to do, because they know I don't screw up. Yeah, that's what I hate. That's the one thing I don't like about my guild. They can trust me with anything in a raid. I don't mess up. If I have to focus, I won't mess up. I don't do anything wrong, ever. When it comes to maneuvers or just mechanic, I'm the mechanic king. Put it that way. I don't fail one mechanic. Always the last one alive. I've gotten so many boss kills for my guild being the last one alive. I can solo things for life as a warlock. Really? Really, fam? Really, fam? Leave me alone. This is heroic. You shouldn't be bothering with me. Let me do what I need to do. You see the lava? I actually want to go in it right now. Where's my heals, bro? I'm actually giving you a job. Throw some of that green stuff at me, bro. I wanna enjoy the green. I'm a foul magic warlock. You not know my achievements, bro? I've got green fire, breaker of the black harvest, mate. I am green fire. Give me the fell. Alright, cool, that's one boss down, one more to go. Oh, I got, whoa, I got some stuff. Got some stuff. I got 820. See, look at it, 905 and trash.
I never thought I would meet anyone who could match the Valajar strength. And yet here you stand. One final trial that awaits.
Pick of the trash round. If this achievement was hard, I will tell you this green fire achievement was not easy back in the day. But why is my name gone? But no, this is important. Names. Why is my name gone? Where's my nameplate? I like seeing my nameplate. Where is it? This is pissing me off. I should be focusing on the boss, but where's my damn nameplate? It was there. Where is my name? No, not proving nothing. Why? Fuck off. Just in case I need to. I'll move. A little squeeze to the left. Why? Why, bro? I'm gonna sit in it. No, for that. I want to just keep running into it. I want my bounce back. You fucker. You fuck. You guys suck. You guys freaking suck. You guys suck. I'm sitting in it. I might not be sitting in it. You guys freaking suck. Why couldn't I get damn all the way over there? I'm not. Fuck you guys. I'm not even gonna bother with my stupid heroic, epic, cool powers. I'm gonna just chill in my warlock form and not do any damage because you guys took mine that I wanted. I'm gonna piss this group off. I'm having to life cap too much. A freaking green light. Fuck me. I'm taking the big D right now. Rise! Hey, can I freaking. Fuck off. Give me my damn powers, bro. What the fuck did I just do wrong? Fucking did some. Oh shit. Wait.
Be warned, champions.
I'm scared. What did I do? What did I do wrong? Alright, I did something wrong, guys. I did something great. Yay! I did something wrong, though. What did I do wrong? What was I supposed to do?